Good morning, children. This week we are starting the assignment-based video, and the assignment I am giving you this week is about the activity to be completed by this week. The activity name is Coloring India. Coloring India. In this activity, what you have to do? You have to do two important things. First of all, you have to take the copy of the India map, MD copy of India map. The size can be A4 or A3 size. A3 or A4 size India map, you can first go take copy. You can take copy from the net. You can take India map directly from the shop. Empty copy is there available. Okay, and also you can take copy from the assignment. I will send you this week. Okay, anyhow, the India map you have to collect. Empty India map. It can be A3 or A4 size. And now what you have to do? You have to collect the data of annual rainfall in our country. Average annual rainfall in our country in different parts of the map. We can give color. Which color? Blue color. So blue color, light blue color for low annual rainfall, the area in which average or medium rainfall in centimeter, you can look at medium blue color. You can give medium blue color, and the dark blue color can be given to those areas with more rainfall. So we can see that it is not state wise. We can see the Google, or you can see some other sources, and you can give blue color. First you have to, with the pencil you have to mark which area the blue color is there. Light blue color, medium blue color, and dark blue color. And giving the blue color. And you have to write the area name and the average precipitation of rainfall, or average centimeter of rainfall. Okay? Understood? That you have to do this week. Clear, everybody? Everybody is clear. Right. Now the second one, again one more India map copy you have to collect. That can be A4 size or A3 size copy. And now what you have to do? You have to search the net, or find the data from the net and find out what is the forest cover in different parts of our country. Those area with the average forest cover, you can give the light green, and those area with the medium forest cover, you can give a medium green, and those area with the large forest area or more forest area, you can give a dark green color. So these two things you should do this week. And that's all about this. So once again, I will tell you the activity name is coloring map. First of all, you have to take two copy of the map of India, empty copy of map of India. You can take download from the net, or you can take the printout from the net, or you can buy from the shop, and also you can take the copy of the assignment which I am sending. The size may be A3 or A4 size. Okay, and now you have to find the rainfall, annual rainfall in our country. In which part of the country average rainfall, or below average and above average rainfall? If it is below average rainfall in centimeter, you can give light blue color. Then if medium rainfall, you can give medium blue color, and more rainfall, you can provide a dark blue color, and label the area and the simply amend the label that to precipitation of rainfalls in centimeter. Now the second map, you can take like this on the net or from the assignment, you can take A3 over A4 FOP and find out the details of forest cover in our country, and those area with below average forest cover you can give light green, and medium forest area we can give medium green color, and those area with more forest area you can give dark green color. So this is what you have to do this week. I hope you get it. I will tell you in the assignment, in the live class as well. Okay, thank you.